At the United Nations, the General Assembly voted 146-3 Tuesday to appoint Palestine as next year's chair of the G77 Coalition of Developing Nations. Since 2012, Palestine has been recognized by the UN as a non-member state, similar to the Vatican. Tuesday's vote will allow Palestine to act more like a full UN member. Opposing Tuesday's votes were just three countries: Israel, Australia, and the United States.